changing up here. The Browns all love it, I do. I always enjoy coming up here and playing. As I said last week, see folks that I haven't seen in a long time. I just enjoy coming in. Flying big, I never did learn how to pick. I sat in town back there with my brother. We started flying when I was 6 years old, he was seven. It's 18 months difference, me and Charlie. He could tune it, I could tune it and couldn't play it, but he could play it and couldn't tune it. So that's the way we started out. And we traveled a lot of miles doing this kind of work. We'd like to start Calvin O'Gill. He's my right-hand man on this kind of music. In my right arm in bluegrass. Ever since I met him, and I met him back in 57, wasn't it, Calvin? 56, 7. We're going to give our age away a little bit. We traveled many years. I had a TV program about 5 years ago. Him and my brother, and Kirby, used to lead the band again. And Bob Bowie, down in Switzerland, down in 54. And we traveled many miles doing it. Well, we read from North Carolina, we're going to do this for us. Do it, Calvin. See?